keep our eyes open, all right? Wanna head up? We found some missile. Time for a breather. Does that look like a gate to you? Sorry, I'm on my way. It might be better to move forward instead of debating here. On my way. Anyway, let's press on. sure you save some regeneration. Make it through with what you have left. Here we go! Back with us? Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Still go on? You can't regenerate? Let's consider heading back.
I've got you. Got something to sell? Come again.
Hi. Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Something? Okay, take care then.
I've got just... Sorry, other merchants might not. Compared to blood beads, they're only a pleasant diversion, but some people get a lot out of it. I'll savor this. I'm not sure you're cut out. Stop by when you're in the neighborhood. Come again soon.
It's been a long trip. Let's rest a bit. Astoundingly convoluted.
Now.
You should check that out.
Up something we can use?
Many of your comrades were swallowed up by the Queen's miasma, lost the very essence, and became puppets of the enemy. Some of you had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the Lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
So,
Keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash. I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you. When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us. Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end.
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there. Accursed beast!
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago. And now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me? I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself? No signs of frenzy or major dysfunction. You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away. We Revenants are immortal creatures. However, if you become one of the Lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough. Hang in there.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying. It seems you've been assigned to Jack's team. If everyone on his team is skilled, but they get carried away easily. I know they get a lot of dangerous missions, but our rescue parties are stretched to their limit. Karen, in particular, is pushing herself too hard. Please think of them, too.
So, after the war settles down, could you help me?
Even without the threat of the Queen, Bloodthirst is still a huge problem for us. Silva wants to liberate the land the Horrors took and give it to the surviving humans to secure blood. I'm trying to resolve the issue in my own way. There are a number of fascinating points in your blood data. So please consider it, would you?
What's with the glum face? You're a revenant, but you're still afraid of dying. You don't need to hide it. No matter how many times you die, it's still scary. I'm no exception. Let's put an end to this dull old war and have a drink together, all right?
What is it? Wait. You too. I dispersed too much, so I've forgotten a lot. I can't remember much, even about just the thought of losing the memory of people I love makes me start shaking.
Hey! Y'all set or what? The fight is at its climax. Just one more—
Just when you think you died a good death,
I sometimes wondered what we were—
Everything's been crazy since the Great Collapse. We were brought back to life and given the strength to fight, but the price for that strength is human blood. Is it gonna be okay? The Queen's frenzy killed survivors of the Great Collapse, and more revenants had to be created to fight her. Hey, do you think if we defeat the—
Do you have someone special? I may not look like it. Something to be great.
When the Great Collapse happened, I ran away.
Help me! He screamed.
In the end, I went straight into the arms of Death. Silva gave me strength. I'm done running away.
So, were you from around here? Before the Great—
We'll defend this position to the last.
Finally awake, are you? New kid, you're partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day. I've heard sounds like you might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready? We're gonna use every bit of your power. There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way. However, our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right. Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome. Keep yourself safe out there. This won't be easy. look at that. This is lucky. It's a type of medicine. Spill a drop on that. Don't worry, we won't need our masks here. This is one of the products of the Queen's power before she frenzied. That medicine is made from the Queen's blood. It cleanses the area of miasma and aids regeneration by knitting dispersed flesh back together. Even the techniques used to make our masks are thanks to the Queen's plans. She was a revenant, like us. She shared our vision of a world where everyone could live in safety. But unlike us, she had the potential to rise to even greater heights. She was consumed by her own exceptional power and turned into a demon with an unending lust for blood. Eat or be eaten. If those are our only two options, well then, I choose to eat. We have limited medicine, so use it wisely. Pay attention to your footing. We might be able to open it. Locked, huh? Don't run into a pack of them blind. Those numbers mean a frontal assault is impossible. Looks like we can get down from here. Come on. good use of this. You choose which way we go. Here's a challenge. Something useful? I see a ladder. Which way seems better to you? Watch between the buildings.
Yeah.
want to upgrade. Okay, take care then.